I used to wear a belt, the pure four bun. I used to beat people in the street. I fought a lot of Muslim in the
life. 10
years ago, Holy Spirit came upon me and I made him there and I was transformed. But I slept, I said, no, you slept. But I kept getting back
here,
up. Every time I slept, I got back up.
Go,
so we're ready to meet God. He's coming soon. And that goes down in town, the whole area. Because you're going to go to church one day and see how we show that you know you have anxiety. It's going to be church. You all know you have a soul. You believe it's a spiritual word. Well, it is. And you're going to be church the day you die. Don't be dying without Jesus. Come to Jesus. Everybody come to Jesus. Because He is the way. He is the truth, and He is the life. He's everything. He's the first, He's the last, He's the Alpha, He's the Omega. He's the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. There's no name in this earth, higher than Jesus Christ. No name. Nobody. No Muhammad, no Buddha got a look in. Nobody. Jesus is the King of Kings, and He's the Lord of Lords. He has authority over all the governments. He has authority over the universe. He has authority over His whole world, His whole universe, and He has great authority in heaven. And He has riches and treasures that falls for thief and in the earth. So people, stir up your heart. And He says Himself, that he repent, he shall likewise perish.